Active scene at the Chanhassen Autoplex this afternoon as the Carver County Sheriff's Office is investigating what may have happened there yesterday. Now, the Sheriff's Office says that the parents of a 33-year-old man from St. Paul found him lying on the floor of the garage just before 4 p.m. He died at the scene after what deputies say was an apparent violent assault. Deputies say a person of interest in that case was also found dead at a home in Minneapolis. Carver County confirmed that no vehicles were involved and none were stolen.